Cleanse every place. Cleanse your home with the blood of Jesus. Cleanse your child with the blood of Jesus. Cleanse your children. Cleanse your home with the blood of Jesus. Cleanse your contracts.
There is power in the blood of Jesus. We call upon the blood of God. You continue to call upon the blood of Jesus. Come, O blood of Jesus. Pour out, O blood of Jesus. In my children. In this place. Wherever we come from. In the blood of God. And in this moment. We immerse ourselves in the blood of the blood of victory. We call upon your blood, O Lord. In this moment, O God. That every child of yours, wherever they are, we are in your blood, Lord. So you accept by your power, by your glory, that your blood will surround us and it will clear the enemy, will clear the devil, Lord, so that from here we go to the paradise, not in our own power, not in our authority, but in the power of your blood. Now in a moment of silence, put up your hands.
Just feel the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse you. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse your home. Let it cleanse your children. Let it cleanse your job. Let it cleanse wherever you are. Those who are blood, meet the blood of Jesus. Meet the blood of Jesus. Meet the blood of Jesus. I feel the power and anointing of God.
Lord, you accept that this prayer be opened in your blood. Nothing will attack you because we are already
victorious
in the power of blood. Not the blood of cows, not of sheep, but the blood of the Lord.
Let your precious blood open the doors. Let it open. Mukama.
Amen. All people of God over there. God is not joking. God does not joke.
And in a special way today, we want to join the angels in heaven. We want to join the saints in heaven, saying that God bless us again. Everybody, wherever you are, say, God bless us again. God bless us again. God bless us again.
Whenever you walk with the Lord, God will bless you.
Raise up your hands. Your response will be, Lord, bless us again. Whenever we are in prayer, Lord, bless us
again.
Whenever we worship you, Lord, Lord, bless us again. Whenever we walk, bless us again. Whenever we work, bless us again. Whenever we are in our homes, bless us again. Whenever we are sick, bless us again. Whenever we come to you in prayer, bless us again.
So you
Lord bless us again. Amina.
Amen.
The Lord is good
all the time.
And all the time.
The Lord is good, and that's His nature.
One.
My dear God, people of God. Today we are going to meditate upon blessing. The Lord wants to bless you again. If you believe that when you call upon that blessing, it will be given unto you, then you are blessed. And your friends will also be happy. Even your children will be happy. Because they will ever say that you woman, oh, you man, you are really blessed. Like our mother Mary, she was told that you are blessed among all women.
That's why today we have to come at the altar of God. And we prayed in this prayer that God bless us again.
So dear people of God, I call you dear because when we are in the Lord, you are good. Because we are set to meet our God. It's not outer goodness, but inner goodness. Today we meet on this mountain together as one family. And wherever you are, wherever you are to listen, as we pray that God bless us again, the blessing of God will help you go through where you wouldn't. And you will go through that very thing. That is if you accept to participate in this prayer. No matter how much you have failed, the blessing of God is going to untie them. The Lord is going to stand on your side with His blessing. Maybe you are sick.
You just need to say, Lord, bless me again.
Maybe you have many disturbances.
You just need to say, Lord, bless me again.
Maybe there is a sickness disturbing us.
It is only one statement. God bless us again. Lord, bless us again.
So, dear people of God, I want to give you a secret. Maybe you know it. Maybe you have heard about it. But allow me to do it again. When somebody is born, that moment of his birth, that person has 100% blessing. Dear people of God, men and women, every born person had blessings at 100%. But because we live in this world, the world filled with sin, the world filled with enemies, and then all of us, our hearts were troubled, the 100% blessing at our birth was reduced. It all reduced. That is why you have to stand on your legs and then say that, Lord, bless me again. I told some people a story. I also want to tell it to you. I did not know this. But as time came, I knew about it. At 3 years, as I was about to understand, I was living with my grandmother. But time came, I was persecuted. My grandmother would wake me up at 6 and put me in the compound. I did not know this. But the people who would see me and found me in the compound, they would give my grandmother money and they continue to their workplaces. And after some time, this is what I discovered. That I was in the cold in the morning. And at 6 exactly, my grandmother would take me out of the house to the compound. And afterwards, she told me like this. That, do you know my grandson? If I don't put you outside at 6 and people meet you there, they blame me. They blame me. They tell me that when they meet you in the morning, as they go to work, their things go well. Everything goes well for them. And then she told me that whenever they meet me, they give me money. And we use that money for our upkeep. So, people of God, maybe you are a blessing and suffering because of that. You are suffering because of your blessings. You are suffering because of the blessings you have. Wherever we are, we have our own blessings. You have the blessing by which you are born with. Maybe you don't have it anymore because of this world we are living. Because of the people we are living with. That's why you have to pray that, Lord, bless me again. And all will go well with you. Your people will be well. You will get a good job. And your children will be well. Because you have asked the Lord to bless you again. So I pray to the Lord for you. That in this moment may your blessing, that you had at your back, that God will give you the same blessing to you today. In this prayer, may God give that blessing to you again. People used to love you when you are young. Everybody would lift you. Many people wanted to stay with you. But today, as we speak, when people see you, they just cry. They don't want you, they reject you. Why has this person come? Where did the blessing go? Where did it go? Maybe you would be okay now. And people would want to stay with you. But wherever you go, you are rejected. You have so many enemies. But when you are still young, they used to like you. Where did that blessing go? Where did it go? So today the Lord, we are going to pray to him to bless us again. The blessing I had, the blessing you had when we were still young. They would lift you this one, that one, and they would lift you very high because you had that blessing. You no longer have it. You were supposed to have wedded marriage, and the man would lift you on the stairs and put you this high, and the woman will also lift you. Now you can no longer do that. Where did that blessing
go? So we needed to plead and cry to our God, and we say, Lord, bless us again.
So dear people of God, the Lord is about to
start.
You are free to eat or not. But the Lord has started to serve. There are three things that I want us to talk about before we read the word, which are related to the blessing. Where did your blessing go? Who took away your blessing? So we are going to meditate on three points which are about the blessing. Some people know how to steal blessings or just to take it by force. You can be stolen of your blessing or somebody can take it by force.
Amen, amen. Amen, Aboluganda.
Maybe your blessing was stolen or it was just captured. If you read Genesis 27 and following, we hear these men, Jacob and
Esau.
They tell us that Jacob stole the blessing of Esau. Maybe somebody has stolen your blessing when you are just born. Everybody will come to you when you are still young. But somebody has stolen your blessing. Now nobody wants you. Everybody abuses you. Even your relative will be enemies to you. Even your parent is about to abandon you. And some people, your fathers are not your real fathers. Where did your blessing go, my brother? That's number one. That your blessing can be stolen or to capture it by force. Jacob stole the blessing of Esau. But the one who helped Jacob to take the blessing of Esau was Rebecca. Was Rebecca herself. And Rebecca was a friend to Isaac. When Isaac was very old, blind at this point, first of all, he called in Esau in secret. Nobody knew about it. Nobody knew about it. But Rebecca was there listening in secret. And Rebecca told Jacob and told him everything that Isaac had told Esau. Rebecca was in between them. She was in between them. Between Jacob and Isaac. And so, dear brothers, even as we have those people that they connect us to God, we have the Uganda matters. We have our mother Mary. We have all the saints around us. Because they are friends with God, they connect us to God. Just like Rebecca connected Jacob to Isaac and would tell him every secret, that helped Jacob to take the blessing. So dear brothers, you can also take a blessing by God, through the friends of God, through the matters of Uganda, through all the saints, and through our mother Mary, because they are near to God, they know what God wants.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Amen, Buruganda.
Amen. And the second point, me and you, we can lose our blessings. We are meditating upon blessing.
Mukiso.
Blessing. And we are saying that, Lord, bless us again. And so how do I lose the blessing I have? You can ask yourself, how can I lose it? Many of us have lost our blessings. One day as I was going to Kampala, this is what I meditated upon. Especially in jam. Many people lose blessings there. Instead of praying for your blessing, as you drive your car or your border or any other, you see somebody crossing what words do you utter? And then somebody is passing on your left, another one on your right. What words do I utter? What words do you utter? Do you know you can lose your blessing? Many people have gone to
worship,
and people have gone to worship twins. They have thrown away the Lord. Don't you know that then you are losing your blessing? Me and you, we lose our blessing knowingly and unknowingly.
Bosoma, when you're reading into the book of Judges,
when you read Judges
chapter 16 from verses 15,
kumi natano okutuka kuva kure kumi nomukaga.
Chapter 16 from verses 15 and the following.
Kumi na mukaga okuva kure kumi netano kwe
yongera Samson.
We read about Samson. He was a strong man. And the Lord loved Samson. The Lord was patient with him. I want to get to the point that you yourself can lose your very blessing. The Lord blessed you. You lost it by yourself. Samson was a blessed man. The Lord had blessed Samson. And he was enjoying it. Afterwards, he lost it. How did he lose it? This is what he did. He went into adultery with many women. The first woman, they went together. And in that time, people wanted to take him. And then God had pity upon him. The time they had prepared to arrest him, the Lord made him wiser and they could not attack him. And he survived that moment. He survived that moment. But because he had a bad habit, he went with Delilah, another woman. The Lord is patient with us as we sin. The Lord is patient with us as we make mistakes. That is why He gives us another chance. Because He's so merciful. And He takes time to become angry. And they tell us that this particular woman, Delilah, made Samson do wrong things. And he's the one who connected the trap. And the Lord was not with Samson. And his blessing disappeared. Many of us have been blessed by God. And we have lost the blessings.
Amen, amen.
Amen. So the third point is this. You can bring back your former blessing. I can bring back my former blessing. We look at the land of Israel. The Lord told them that when you return to me, I will make you return. And when they return to the Lord, the Lord made them the
first.
You can bring back your blessing. I can bring back my blessing. That is if you stand on your two legs and say, Lord, have mercy upon me. Lord, now I am determined.
Bless me again.
Mukisanate. So that we are conquerors. Now we are going to read the word of God.
Isaiah.
From Isaiah, Isaiah.
Chapter 30. From verses 19 to 22.
Asatu kumina muenda abiri mobili.
Tuulirize. Isaiah chapter 30, verses 19 to 22.
Isaiah. Muteo gama kumia asatu. Olunyiri olwe 19 okutuuka ku lwa 22. Mwe abantu ba Siyoni ababeera mu Yerusalemu, temukyaddamu kukaaba maziga. Mukama alibakwatirwa ekisa, alibawa kye mumusaba oluliwulira nga mukaaba. Newankubadde Mukama alibaleka okulaba ennaku n'okubonaabona, kyokka ye yennyini alibayigiriza. Era ye muyigiriza wamwe. Muli mulaba talibwe kweka. Bwe munakyamiranga ku mukono ogwa ddyo oba ku gwa kkono, munaawuliranga eddoboozi lye eribava emabega nga ligamba nti, lino ly'ekkubo lye muba mutambuliramu. Olwo mulizikiriza ebifaananyi ebyole ebibikkiddwako ffeeza, n'ebifaananyi ebiweese ebya zaabu ne mubyeggyako ne mubisuula ng'ebintu ebitali birongoofu, nga mugamba nti mugende butadda. Abooluganda, eby'Omukama y'abyogera.
Katonda yeebale.
We are reading from Isaiah chapter 30, verses 19 to 22. God will bless his people. You people who live in Jerusalem will not weep anymore. The Lord is compassionate, and when you cry to him for help, he will answer you. The Lord will make you go through hard times, but he himself will be there to teach you, and you will not have to search for him anymore. If you wander off the road to the right or to the left, you will hear his voice behind you, saying, Here is the road, follow it. You will take your idols plated with silver and your idols covered with gold and will throw them away like filth, shouting out of my sight. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. The Lord is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
The Lord is good and that's his nature.
Wow. God bless us again.
Mokama tuwa mkisanate.
Wanike mikono.
You put up your hands.
Bake mkisesa tujo save dachi keno.
Now you pray for three blessings in this moment.
Bake mkisesa tujo saba edachi keno.
Three blessings in this moment you can ask.
Edachi kemu.
1 minute only.
Mukama yogera joli.
The Lord speaks to you.
Mukama yogera jendi.
And speaks to me.
Mkisaji cho saba edachi keno.
What are the blessings you are praying for in this moment?
Mkisesa tu mukama jaku gambie.
The Lord has asked you to pray for three blessings.
Receive the blessing that you need. Sisinka no mukisa gogo saba. Mukisa gogo sabye. Mukama gukuenga. O mukisa gogo saba. Mukama gutekenga ko feva. O mukisa gogo sabye. Mukama gutuke disenga. Lord, bless your people again. Lord, bless them again. Lord, bless them again. Lord, bless their homes. Lord, bless all the priests. Lord, bless us again. Mukama bawa mukisa, mukama bawa wakusaba. Edajike no mukama, bakula janira mukama. Mukama bawe, mukama tuwe. Lord, bless them. Lord, bless me. Lord, bless them. Take the blessing. Receive the blessing. Take the blessing. Receive the blessing. Edajike no mukama usinkana. Mukama usinkana. Wavera mukisa wakatonda. Mukama wavera wesanyu. Wavera oku. Wavera oku chaganya. Rejoice. Olo mukisa wakatonda edajike no. Receive. Receive. Receive the blessing. Receive. Singa no musa take it. Take it, tola mksa tola, tola 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 mksa, mzaga ngu tola. Mkise satu, jigambe mukama, jimugambe, msa, mksa jiguo saba, mksa jiguo saba, akadaka kuwate. Akada kampate, omukisa gukuwate. Mukama kuwa. Amen. What today, when he came mikono.
Now you can put up your hands wherever you are seated.
Tugenda kusaba mukama mukayimba kano.
In this song we want to pray to the Lord.
Mukama tuongere mikisa.
That Lord will bless us once again.
Gwali nango chali mwana muto.
The blessings you had as a child.
Mukama yagala gukudiza.
The Lord wants to restore it to you.
Eyabo mukisa go.
Whoever has stolen your blessing.
Eyabo mukisa go.
Whoever has captured your blessing.
Eyabuzo mukisa go.
Whoever has lost his or her blessing, the Lord stands with you. And the Lord is going to restore that blessing.
On your people, on blessing, Lord. On your people, blessing, Lord. On your people, oh blessing Lord, may it come and never go. On your blessing Lord, on this home, your blessing Lord. Come and never go.
children, your blessing, Lord. May it come and never go.
On your business, on my business.
On my business, your blessing, Lord. On my business, your blessing, Lord. On my business, your blessing, Lord. May it come and never go.
On my land.
On my land, your blessing, Lord. On my land,
your blessing, Lord.
On us, Lord, your blessing, Lord. On us, Lord, your blessing, Lord. May it come and never go.
On my problems.
On my problems, your blessing, Lord. On my problems, your blessing, Lord.
On my problems, your blessing, Lord.
On my problems, your blessing, Lord. Your blessing, Lord. May it come and never go.
On my sickness.
On my sickness, your blessing, Lord. On my sickness, your blessing, Lord. On my sickness, your blessing, Lord. May it come and never go.
On our church,
on our church, your blessing, Lord. On our church, your blessing, Lord.
Take the blessing. Receive the joy. Receive the blessing. Take the blessing. Receive the blessing from the church. Receive the blessing from the church. Receive the blessing from the Catholic Church.
May it come and never go.
Amina, amina.
Amen.
The Lord has given you and giving me. So that is today's prayer. We don't give Lord time. He will do in his timing. That is why we normally only say that Lord is working.
Lord bless us again.
Mukama tuwo mukusanate.
Lord bless us again.
Mukama tuwo mukusanate.
Lord bless us again.
Otuwo mukusanate.
Lord bless us again.
Mukama tuwo mukusanate.
Lord bless me again.
Mukama mpo mukusanate.
Lord bless me again.
Mukama mpo mukusanate.
Lord bless me again.
Mukama mpo mukusanate.
Amina.
Amina.
Mukama akola.
The Lord is really active. The blessing your hand is going to come back. The Lord is going to bring it back. Because he's the only one who is able. The Lord has told us that you children of Zion will cry no more.
That's why we have to say, Lord, bless us again. Mukama maloku gamati, to chade kukaba na ino kaba. Over door umwa, mukama ge to chade kukaba. Wewa, tuli mumusi, tuli mumusi wecho, muri mwabula ni mukama gambi, to chade kukaba. Kati mukama, omukisa kwa kuwate, kugenda kuyimirira mu gapeyo, olebe kuda mukukaba, gamba amina.
Amina.
Mukama mulungi.
Oh Debona.
Banange chigambo cha Katonda chisumulula.
The word of God will really set you free.
Era wenjogera banji mukama abatasa.
And when I speak like this, many of you are being
abasaba kuonyesebwa.
Those of you who ask for healing.
Abasaba mukama abakwateko.
Who want the Lord to touch them.
Chilichimu.
Just one thing.
Mukama mpo mukisanate.
Lord bless me again.
Mukama mpo mukisanate.
Lord bless me again.
Amina amina.
Amina.
Mukama mazotugamba.
And the Lord has just told us that we will cry no more.
Omusana munja atebirime binakula.
Oh, the sunshine is too much. Will our crops grow?
Agambi tuchadayo kukaba.
He has said that you will cry no more.
Abana banadeyo kusoma bati basome.
Will our children go back to school or not?
Nenda mukama achilimu agetachadayo kukaba.
The Lord knows it, is in control. He will cry no more.
Nakola business basijikole.
Will I really do the business or not?
Mukama agambi tuchadayo kukaba.
The Lord has said, cry no more. I have a lot of debt. Will the Lord save me? Because you have told him that bless me again. He has already done it. You will cry no more. That they are bewitching me. Wherever I go, they bewitch me. They bewitch me, they bring me
misfortunes.
How will I do it,
Lord?
And he has told you that you will cry no more.
Have faith and believe. Take his word. Take his word. And his word is powerful. Today's blessing is blessing me again. Amen, amen.
And the Lord is talking to us, me and you. The second point. That there is no doubt. That with there is no doubt. He will have compassion on you. That is if you ask him for help. If we ask for help, as we pray for the blessings we had as children, he has said he'll come to our aid.
Let me tell you, my brother and sister over there, when you cry for help from our God, today he's saying yes, and you answer yes, and when he says yes, nobody can say no.
As we pray now, in these 7 weeks,
prayer,
as we pray together, and in this prayer of exorcism, he's telling me and you that when you ask for help and you plead to him, he will hear you. He will hear you. The Lord will hear you. And he's listening. He knows where your blessings are. He knows what you are praying for. And he's
touching you. He's touching your job. He's touching your kids. He's touching your land. He's touching your home. Those who applied somewhere. The
Lord is touching you. Temutia. The Lord has said, cry no more.
Yewali.
He is here.
Sirika sirika tukaba.
Saba Yesu wali.
Tukaba.
Saba Yesu wali.
Tukaba.
Saba
Yesu
wali.
Sirika sirika tukaba.
Saba Yesu wali.
Mana watata tukaba.
Saba Yesu wali.
Sirika sirika tukaba.
Saba Yesu wali.
Yes, sirika sirika tukaba.
Saba Yesu wali.
Oh, mana watata tokaba.
Saba Yesu wali.
Oh, tolina yambaye wali.
Saba Yesu wali.
Bless us again. Amina, amina.
Amina,
amina.
Amina.
Mukama atulage kubo.
The Lord shows us the way.
Mukama atulage kubo.
The Lord shows us the way.
Atulage ino lye kubo.
And he's told us that
kubo alitulase.
He has already shown us the way.
Alikulako.
And he's showing it to you.
Kubo alitulase.
He has shown us the way.
Alikulako.
And he's showing you the way.
Kumiao.
That he's going to bring back. He's teaching me and you. That he's going to bring back. And has told us. That we will see him. You will see the blessing of God. The enemy who took away your blessing, you will see him. The Lord has said so. And in the power of this word, I call upon the mercy of God. That the blessings you have prayed for to come true in the name of the Lord. To come to ruin the name of the Lord.
Amina, amina.
Amina.
Kati chokisa tuchichi no.
And the third thing is this.
Echo chikwe takiso okuteka mu amanyi.
The here you need to use your strength.
Olwebya wambe mikisa jaffe.
As some things have stolen our blessings.
Ginzo kuba misambwa.
Maybe they are demons.
Ginzo kuba mayembe.
Oh, they are horns.
Bainzo kuba bantu batunaza busa.
Oh, people have bathed you with some wrong herbs. And now anything in that sort, like we have heard about the idols in the reading, so all those barriers that hinder us from receiving the blessing of God, you gather them now. Do you know anything that is hindering your blessing?
Bugayavu.
Is it laziness?
Bali bugayavu.
Was it because you are lazy and your blessing was taken? That your blessing was taken?
Bali utamanya.
Was it your ignorance? Who is it that is a barrier to your blessing?
Edachikeno chilowozeko.
In this moment, you can think about it. You think about the barriers to your blessing. The Lord has told us that you will hold them and throw them far away.
Any barrier in my life, I stand in the power of the word. As God has said, out of my sight. Anybody in your life? Anybody in my life? Out of my sight. Out of my sight. Out of my sight.
Barren out of my sight. Misfortunes out of my sight. Lack of business out of my sight.
Oh,
Jesus.
We hung them on the cross.
Any barrier say out of my sight. Buli chimu chawulira nga je chisibye mikisa cho chigambe va maso. This is today's prayer. As we say that Lord bless us again, we have to say to all those barriers that out of my sight.
Nga tuli mu ssaala eno essaala esinga obukulu, oteekwa okulagira emiziziko gyonna egikuli maaso nti munve maaso.
Mukono gwa Katonda gutambula yonna gy'oli. Ekisa kya Katonda kikusisinkana. Muziziko ki? Out of my sight. You sickness out of my sight. You headache out of my sight. You COVID out of my sight. You poverty out of my sight. Tony Namurimu, Musiska Webama, so. And you don't have Bibi Kujina, Piloto Kwe, Vama, so. Bad dreams out of my sight. Speak to husbands and wives out of my sight. Mukama akusisinkanya, akusisinkanya. Embere yobutafumbirwa, imva maso. Embere yokulemesebwa, imva maso. Mbera kwemva maso. Mukama akusisinkana dachikeno, akusinkana. Jigambe imva maso. Out of my sight. Out of my sight. I don't want to see again. Shirwadekwe, out of my sight. You demon, out of my sight. And I rebuke you. I sign the power of the cross. Out of my sight. Once we begin to be a Yesu, I command. Now I take authority. I command. I take authority. Out of my sight. Out of the sight of the people who are there with us in this prayer. Out. Out. Bana bakatonda, bave maso. Kena kumusalaba, kena kumusalaba. Cast every burden, cast every barrier on the cross. Buli muziziko kanyo kumusalaba. Eta chikena mukama akuzisinkana, mukama cha, mukama. Kanyugeni mukama akue, kanyugeni mukama akujuse. Omukisa kwa katona kuzisinkane, manage zisinkana omukisa. Lord bless us again, Lord bless us again. Sisinkana, sisinkana mukisa kwa katona guko, 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 guko. Lord is blessing you, God is blessing you again. Mukama akukua omukisa na te. Emikisa jona jangi zona jangi imidiyo Uganda. Claim for those blessings.
Jona jangi sa jaka tonda jani.
Jona claim. Claim for those blessings. And is blessing you more. Rejoice.
Lord, bring back the blessing that I had.
Come on, 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 Mukama. The Lord is bringing back the blessing in your heart. He's bringing back your blessing. Come on, Mukisa. Come on, Mukisa. Come on, come on. Some silica, one of the wound. You are receiving the blessing right now. You are receiving it to its fullness.
Receive. Yesu ya
Watununulira ayi Mukama mu musayi gwo ng'otuggya mu buli nsiga mu buli lulimi mu buli luse na buli ggwanga n'otufuula bwakabaka bwa Katonda waffe mu linnya lya Paati n'erya Mwana n'erya Mwoyo Mutuukirivu
amina
Omukama abeere nammwe
nawe abeere naawe
God bless us again Mukama Tuo mukisa nate. Ayi Mukama gomsasi tusasire.
Ayi Mukama gomsasi tusasire.
Ayi Kristo gomsasi tusasire.
Ayi Kristo gomsasi tusasire.
Ayi Mukama gomsasi tusasire.
Ayi Mukama gomsasi tusasire.
Katonda muinza wabulikalwa tukwatulwe ekisa. Asanyi ebibi ya fe atu semula mwabuta guwao
Amen
Tuega ilire Ayi Katonda Gwanunu labantu bona no musayo Ogo muende nyo Ogo mwana ogo wazalo Mutu kwega ilide Kumina mufo umulimo ogo gwechisa Atenga tukulumiza Echa magerecho kuloka kwa fe Nebiva mukiriza tubifune Abano bana bakuwanja agide musaleno O tudize, o kumiewe mikisaje tuwali nanga tuwakazali kwa. Evyo natubise nga tuta miyazuku sumu kama wafe. O ya wanga analamu na mchibu na mwaya mtu ukirivu. Emirembe, nemirembe.
Amen.
Esoma ilisoka. Mukama aliwa abantu be omukisa. Tusama mchitabu cha Isaya omulanzi. Mutu gwa makumi asatu, olunyi ole kumi n'omwenda kutuka ku lwabiri mu ebbiri. Mwe abantu ba Siyoni, ababeera mu Yerusalemu, temukyaddamu kukaaba maziga. Mukama alibakwatirwa ekisa. Alibawa kye mmusaba, oluliwulira nga mukaaba. Newankubadde Mukama alibaleka okulaba ennaku, n'okubonaabona, Kyokka ye yennyini alibayigiriza era ye muyigiriza wammwe mulimulaba talibeekweka bwe munaakyamiranga ku mukono ogwa ddyo oba ku gwa kkono munaawuliranga eddoboozi lye eribava emabega nga ligamba nti lino ly'ekkubo lye muba mutambuliramu Olwo mulizikiriza ebifaananyi ebyole ebibikkiddwako ffeeza n'ebifaananyi ebiweese ebya zaabu ne mubyeggyako ne mubisuula ng'ebintu ebitali birongoofu nga mugamba nti mugende butadda abooluganda eby'Omukama yabyogera
Katonda yeebale
Ekiddibwamu Akamwa kange Kalimanyisa etendo ly'Omukama.
Akamwa kange kalimanyisa etendo ly'Omukama.
Ayi Katonda, nsasira ng'ekisa kye bwe kiri. Olw'okusaasirako okungi. Sangulawo ekyonoono kyange. Nalizaako ddala omusango gwange. Era ontukuzeeko ekibi kyange.
Akamwa kange kalimanyisa etendo ly'Omukama.
Anti Omukama omwerufu gwayagala. Namuli munda mu mutima onjigiriza amagezi mansirako amazzi amayonjo nja kulongoka nja kutukula okusinga omuzira
akamwa kange kalimanyisa etendo ly'Omukama
ntondamu omutima omutukuvu ayi Katonda ozze buto munze omwoyo omugumu tonzijanga mu maaso go kunkasukeri N'omwoyo gwo omutukuvu togunzijako.
Akamwa kange kalimanyisa etendo ly'Omukama.
Era beera omulokozi wange nziremu okuba mu ssanyu. Onkakase mu mwoyo ogwewaayo. ayi mukama emimwa gyange olijja samya n'akamwa kange kalimanyisa ettendo lyo
akamwa kange kalimanyisa ettendo lyo mukama
Alleluia Alleluia Alleluia
Alleluia
mwe muri ogira wabula moyo wachitamu mukama abere na mwe
nawe abere
ibiga bipangirya mukama afi Yesu Kristo evudde Matayo
ai mukama otenderezewe
Matayo mutwe gwa 10 lonyirwa 16 kutoka ku Bible mwe satu Matthew chapter 10 from verses 16 to 23 mubudde buli Yesu yagamba abayigirizwa be nti nze mbatumye kyenkana ngendiga mu musege wakati awonno mubere balabu funge misota mubenge njibwa obutaba nabukusa mwerinda abantu kubanga bana abatwalanga munchiko yaba naba kubiranga mu sinagoga zabwe bana abatwalanga mu maso gaba masaza nagaba kabako okubera nze mubere bajulizi bange mubo ne mubama wanga naye bebaba kwatanga temwera likiriranga titunagamba chi oba tunayogira tutya kubanga mukabanga kumunawe rwanga chemunayogeranga kubasimwe munayogera kubwa mwe wabula moyo gwa kitamwe bigunayogeranga mumwe atoli aliwaye muganda we okumuta nekitaye w'omwana alimuwayo okumuta n'abaana bali jemera ababazaala ne babatta bonna bali bakyawo okubeera erinnya lyange naye alinywera okutuuka ku nkomerero oyo yalirokoka bwe babayigganyanga mu kyalo ekimu muddukiranga mu kirala nze mbagambira ddala nti temuli bunya byalo bya nsi Isirayiri ng'omwana w'omuntu tannajja ebigambo by'evanjiri eno bikomye wano
ogulumizibwe
Yesu Kristu
ogulumizibwe
Yesu Kristu ayogedde nako
ogulumizibwe ogulumizibwe
Sigalango yimiride dachike muwanike mikono.
Now you can put up your hands for just a moment.
Ogenda gamba nti mukama.
And you are going to say that Lord.
Mpo mukisa nate.
Bless me again.
Ogenda chogere emirundi esatu mukama mpo mukisa nate.
For 3 times, Lord, bless me again.
Mukama mpo mukisa nate.
Lord, bless me again.
Mukama mpo mukisa nate.
Lord, bless me again.
Ebyo natubisenga tuita Yesu Kristo mukama waffe.
Amen.
Eyalama yalama noi noi noi
yalama yalama noi noi noi
yalama eyalama noi noi noi
yalama yalama noi noi noi
yalama eyalama noi noi noi
yalama yalama noi noi noi
yalama eyalama noi noi noi
yalama yalama noi noi noi
Yesu tukwebaza olwe birungi byotuwadde
yalama yalama noi noi noi
kama tukwebaza olwa mafuta gotuwadde
yalama
yalama noi noi noi.
Dele tu kuwazo orwa mukwano gotuade.
Yalama yalama noi noi noi.
Yesu tu kuwaza mukama Yesu bade wo.
Yalama yalama noi noi noi.
Dele tu kuwaza kabaka Yesu yambienyo.
Yalama.
Katonda pati umiza wabuli kantu asime chitambile onze na mweje tumuweleza
omukame chitambile cha chisime achije mikono ja chitwale chivire mweli nyale tendo nechitiwa na fetch tugase awamne kerezia we no mtukuvu
waluwa bakwisabe sabide misa mungere enja ulo akugiziwe yebaza mukama aina bingi bya musaba nadala kumulimo gwe Mukama ayongera ate n'okumukuuma nalongo Silvia Chiwana yebaza mukama aina bingi bya musaba naddala abaana be n'okutuwa ku lulyo obufumbo obutukuvu na mwandu w'omulongo kato asabira famire ye abaana be mukama omukono gwe gumubereko asabira n'omwoyo gw'omugenzi kato John Omukama agumuze mirembe. Chausirwanga na ye baza Katonda. Asaba mukama ayimire na ye. Dadamu kusomezwa kwa itamu. Ate ye kenyini. Amutuse kubuwanguzi. Ayi mukama gowe chitiwa. Tukuweleze bitone vya fe. Tukwega ido rwebi ya magrobino. Tutukeli omutaba ganyo wechi na gane chidja yezu. Omusai gogobulamu. Tudemu buto. Okuguma ansi bwako tuchikusaba ngatita mu Yesu Kristo mukama waffe
amen
mukama abere namwe
nawe abere nawe
wimuseme tima
tujazizeyo mukama
tebaso mukama katonda waffe
kisanye nokutekwa tutekwa
wo machisanye nokutekwa tutekwa chitubudamu tubira nokulokoka gwepati omutukifu okweba sabuli jenda buli wantu ngatita mu Yesu Kristo mwana ugo yagala chikamba mwakola binako tumira abo mulokozo omununuzi yagwa mulubuto kubwamo yo mutukirivu Ombele vuna muzala. Olo kutukiza kuchoga na ufuna abantu watu kivya lege mikono nga abona abona. Amale wolumba liko kusukira. Chitwote tane malika na watu kivono kutendeze chitibu acho. Ngatuga nedobo zidi munti. Mutukirivu.
Mutukirivu. Mutukirivu. Omukama katonda wa maje. Chitibu acho chijude gulunensi. Ozana wa gureyo. Oyaja mulinyali omukama atenderezewe. Hosanna wagureyo.
Chitofa imukama oli mutukirivu. Gwensi obutukirivu bonna. Tupega ide vila vina viweko mwefu kebitukuvu. Tufuno omubiri n'omusayi gwa mukama waffe Yesu Kristo. Yali agenda okwebwa emikono abona ko yesimidde. Na kwa atomugati ne yebaza.
Nagumenya muna abayigiswa be nabagamba nti mutole muri kushino mwena anshino gwe mbiri gwange ogunawe bwayo okubera mwe Era bwe bamulokuli ekyekiro na Diane Kalisi era ne yeebaza n'abayigiswa be n'abagamba nti mutole munye kuno mwena ate ne Kalisi y'omusaayi gwange ogwendagana ebyate y'olubeerera ogunaayibwa okubeera mwe n'okubeera abangi okusanyusa ebibi kino mukikolanga lwako nzijukira Ekyamagero ky'okukkiriza
tulangirira okufa kwo ayi Mukama twatula okuzuukirako okutuusa lwaleero
kale naye Mukama olw'okujjukira okufa n'okuzuukira kwe tukuweereza omugati gw'obulamu ne Kalisi okuloka nga tukwebaza kuba tukwanyiza okuyimira mu maaso go n'okukuweereza tukwegayidde ennyo nga tukwesengereza pakagamba n'omubiina omusaayi byakwesi mwoyo omutukuvu ba tukuŋŋaanye wamu jukira ayi Mukama keza munye nkulongo y'ensi mu kiseera n'okwagala mu ne Papa waffe Francis n'omwesi waffe Cyprian nawe bonna baakwawulira mu bunaddiini jukira n'omuweereza wo gwayita Kato John ave mu nsajja ewo nga omufaananyi omwana w'omukufa omufaananyi ne mukuzuukira okwenyini jukira ne baganda baffe baye basinga basuubira okuzuukira bakizi bajeojagana mu kitiibwa jukira n'afuna bagiye ekisa mukufa naffe na tukwegedde tusaasire salogama nakulamu obutagwa otyana okugulumiza wamu ne maliyombe eva omutukuvu nyina kati na ezefa omutuukirivu basita uliko omwesiimi n'abatuma abatuukirivu era n'abatuukivu bonna basanyudde obwedda bonna nga tuyita mwana wo Yesu Kristo gwe Katonda paati omuyinza wa buli kantu abali ekimu ne mwoyo mutookerevu mu Kristo n'omuyita okufuna n'ofuna wamu naye era muyima ofuna butyona bukitiibwa emirembe n'emirembe
amina
mu kwegayirira Mukama yejimu kumikutu Mukama jatuwa na damotuwa omukisa nate nga tuyimusa emikono Mukama tumwanjulira ebizibu byaffe nga tuyimusa ebizibu tuyimusa abalwadde na damu nsi yaffe Uganda musale ne yawamu nga tugamba nti kitafaali mu ggulu
erinnya lyo litiibwe
obwakabaka bwo bujje byoyagala bikolebwe mu nsi nga ebikolebwa mu ggulu tuwelele mbele ya fe ya buli lunaku otusanyue bili ya fe
nga na fe tusanyua watukolovi tututa na mkemewa na itulokole mbubi
ayi Mukama tukwege tulokole mbibu na tuyambe tupe mdembe tukide isatuna ichivye na kuzona tebe nkirata ikutabuka na kunga tindo kwe simako watusubiza na matuka kumulokozi wa fe Yesu Kristo kwe kabaka
gwobuiza gwowe chitibwa emirembe n'emirembe
ayi Mukama Yesu Kristo gwe gawa tuwonti mbalekedde emirembe wade emirembe jenzo tunira ebi byaffe naye amaso gazo kize ekelesia ku kirizo nkumu emirembe n'okuse kimugabo yagala gwa wangala n'olamula emirembe n'emirembe
amina
edebe ly'omukama libeerenda mwena kuzonna
nawe libeere nawe
akaliga ka Katonda
ajawe bibiliensi tusasire akaliga ka Katonda wajawe bibiliensi tusasire akaliga ka Katonda gwejawe bibiliensi tuwe mirembe
una akaliga ka Katonda una jewe bibiliensi besimya bashindu akumbaga yo Mukama
ai Mukama sigwanire kwengirwa mwange wabula yogera bogezi kigambo omoyo gwange gunawo
obino musebya kwisubita kumwe tushe mulamo obutagwao
amena
Oh.
river attendeth my way. When sorrows like sea be
Ayi Mukama, otuwadde ekyokulya n'ekyokunywa ebituleetera okulokoka tukwegayiridde. Bulijjo tumanseeko omusaayi gw'omulokozi waffe. Gutufuukire ensulo y'amazzi agafumbukula mu bulamu obutaggwaawo. Tukikusaba. Atuita Yesu Kristu mukama waffe.
Amina.
Bino bye birango byaffe. Sanga aluwo omwezi guno anaatera. Sanga alo omwezi guno 25. Awo nno. Tusaba esala. Tusaba okwegayirira. Ate mukama ayongere okusumulula abantu be. Ata sobole esare yo okujifule ya manya. Amina.
Amina.
So our overnight prayers this month of July will be on 25th this month. So we are requested to fast and pray for the success of that prayer, Sangaru prayers. Tuchimusala ya Yeriko. Eno ye wiki ya fe. Eyokusatu nga mukadde waffe bwe yatugamba naku bbiri zikolo naku lumu Sunday ne Tuesday oba olwokubiri awo nno tukyagenda mu maaso ne saala eyo wikisi musanvu osobola giyita oyinza okugamba oba naku musanvu naye nga buli lunaku lubaamu naku bbiri. Amina.
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 Amen.
Awono nga mukadde waffe yatugambye tugenda kwebuulirira ku zabbuli ey'ekikumi mu esatu ne zabbuli ey'ataano mu emu nga twongera okwetegeka okutambula Yeriko. So we are requested as we prepare for the Jericho prayer to read Psalms 103 and Psalms 51 for good preparations. Nga mukadde waffe yatusabye tujenyigiremu nnyo nga twenenya ate mukama ebisenge bigwe ate bijja kugwa. Amina.
Amina.
Tiimu yetufuna omukisa gwa Katonda.
abaine byokuwa omukisa, those who have items or articles to bless, you can put them up. Ayi Katonda omisa kan tukubaza tukutendereza abaana baabali eyo Mukama. Febo wado omukisa nate kiza nebe kutukutte okubiwa omukisa. Lord, accept the articles that these people are holding to be blessed. Mukama biwo omukisa buli bana bikata mukwete mukute mukutendereza mukwejitiba Mukama, omukisa ogwo gubakeko ne kubabwe bonna. Kiza Mukama okubitukusa muli nyali ya padiri neri ya mwana neri ya mweyo mutokirivu.
Amen.
Omukama abere namwe.
Nawe abere namwe.
Omukama bo omukisa bakome.
Amen.
Abatunyiza amasa bakamwa basasire.
Amen.
Achukirije muri abawe mirembe ataba wanguze.
Amen.
No omukisa kwa Katonda omuyinza wa buli kantu. Patiri ne mwana ne moyo mutuki bagesigenda mwe nakuzonna.
Amen.
Misewedde mugere mudembe ya Kristo.
Katonda yevale.
The Lion of Judah has broken every chain, has given us power, hallelujah, day by day.
The Lion of Judah has broken every chain, has given us power, hallelujah, day by day.
Oh, the Lion of Judah has broken every chain, has given us power.